For all you Groundhoppers out there, this podcast is for you.
Hey guys, we are back with another Matchday vlog. We are at the Windsor Food Service Stadium for Worksop Town versus Stocksbridge Park Steels. Let's start off with match predictions.
Hey, you got Topliss. Worksop Town versus Stocksbridge Park Steels. Well, I think, you know, Worksop, I think, are just going to be too strong. I'm going to say 4-1 to Worksop.
Yeah, what's going on? Joe Skelton from Match Days. And of course, you know, been asked to do a prediction. Worksop against Stocksbridge. Now, it's going to be a difficult one. I think Worksop at the moment have just got too much. They're on not a great run at the moment. And it's going to be difficult for Stocksbridge to try and tame them tonight. But we'll see. I think, you know, Stocksbridge will definitely be up for it. No doubt about that. But yes, I'm going to go 3-1 to Worksop. See you guys in a bit.
Go for Worksop on 7 minutes. Liam Hughes. Town on 11 minutes, Jack Broadhead.
Oh!
minutes, Jack Broden.
Both goals for Worksop Town, 41 minutes.
Yeah.